Well, here it is Thursday. Good morning. Happy Thursday morning to you guys. I hope you're all feeling well, doing well, and excited to take the day on today. So today's song, I'm going to do some Rascal Flatts. So it is the 20th anniversary of Rascal Flatts touring this year in 2020. So that's hard to believe that that band has been on the road touring since 2000. We've been longtime fans and listeners and concert goers of Rascal Flatts over the years. Multiple concerts. So anyway, this one is Broken Road, and it's a beautiful, beautiful song written back in 2004. I'm going to take it down a step just because Gary Laveau, the vocals he's got and the reach that he's got on the high end is crazy. So I'm not going to bust it up and make it look too bad by trying to repeat the same key that he's playing it in. So but here we go, Broken Road from Rascal Flatts. If you know it, sing along. I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two. I wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. About the years I spent just passing through, I like to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand, even there you understand it's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long where you are, others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road, led me straight to you. Much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Love that song. Love Rascal Flatts. So I hope you enjoyed that. I hope you have a great Thursday. Be kind to yourself. Be kind to others around you. Let's be supportive of each other as we continue to adjust what the new normal is for us here. Stay safe. Hope you all stay healthy. We'll talk tomorrow. Bye.